Welcome to Mars Lens, where every view of Mars tells a deeper story. What you are seeing is not just a dry and empty land. This is a planet shaped by time, wind, and powerful natural forces. Mars looks silent today, but its surface holds clues of a very active past. Every rock, every layer, and every shadow invites us to look closer and ask questions. Mars is known as the Red Planet because its surface is covered with fine red dust. This dust comes from iron-rich rocks that have slowly broken down over time. Strong winds move this dust across wide plains, shaping the land again and again. The planet's surface is rough and uneven. You can see rocks scattered everywhere, some smooth and some sharp. These rocks are shaped by extreme weather. Mars has hot days and very cold nights, and this constant change slowly cracks and weakens the ground. Many scientists believe that Mars was once very different. In the past, water may have flowed across this land. May have filled low areas and shaped the surface we see today. The rocks act like history books, keeping records of these changes. Robotic explorers now travel across Mars, carefully studying the ground. Their cameras capture detailed images, helping scientists understand how this planet formed and how it changed over time. Mars may look lifeless today, but it remains one of the most important planets we study. It helps us understand planets, climate change, and even the future of exploration beyond Earth. Mars continues to surprise us with every new discovery. The more we explore, the more we learn about our solar system and our place in it. If you enjoy space exploration, like this video, share it with others, and subscribe to Mars Lens. Keep watching, keep learning, and keep exploring.